Good morning, Oviedo. I'm Julia Hoffman.
And I'm Brooke Tyler. Today is Wednesday, November 13th, 2019, and it's a cold one.
Let's get the show started. Please stand for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Herff Jones will be on campus to take orders for senior graduation materials this Friday during lunches and this Saturday from 10 to noon. Cap and gown orders will also be taken at this time.
NJROTC is holding their annual Toys for Tots collection drive. The Toys for Tots program collects new, unwrapped toys during November and December each year and distributes those toys as Christmas gifts to less fortunate children in the community. Please donate a toy to this great program. All new toys can be dropped off in ROTC or in the front office. Thank you for supporting this wonderful program. Last day for donations is December 11th.
There is a water polo interest meeting Tuesday, November 19th, after school in Coach Mason's classroom, 8-13.
Oviedo High School will be hosting a blood drive on Tuesday, November 19th. Sign up for Tuesday's blood drive or in the Commons this week during lunch. Giving blood will also count as 1 hour of community service.
There will be a brief interest meeting for boys volleyball this Friday at the start of both lunches in athletics. Come by to meet Coach Schneider and get information about open gym, tryouts, and the upcoming season. Any questions, stop by athletics.
Key club meeting will be tomorrow in Mrs. House's classroom.
The Oviedo High School Drama Department presents Arthur Miller's The Crucible. Showtimes will be Friday at 7 p.m., Saturday at 1 p.m., and Saturday at 7 p.m. Tickets are $5 for students and $7 for adults. Faculty and staff are admitted free with ID.
NHS is collecting non-perishable food items for the OHS food pantry this week. Drop-off areas are before school at the clock tower and after first bell in room 8-021. Bring your point card with you.
I'm Andrew Dross with your O-Town update. Over the weekend, cross country competed at the state championship meet in Tallahassee, and the boys team finished 5th overall. Kiamo Galloway made the podium at 7th overall. Other top finishers were Hayden Goodsell at 23rd and Mamouche Galloway at 30th. The girls team placed 27th. Congratulations to Coach Tibbetts and the teams on a great season. Monday night, soccer opened up the season against Winter Park. JV fell 1-0 and varsity drew 1-1. Lorenzo Amoral had the goal for the team. Yesterday, girls soccer took on Lake Brantley at Lake Brantley and tied 2-2. That's all we have for you today. Now back to the studio.
TV production will be hosting a dog wash fundraising event this Saturday at Rock and Brews from 10 a.m. to 2 p.m. Prices start at $10.
The Fellowship of Christian Athletes Club will be meeting this Thursday, November 14th, during both lunch periods. They will continue preparations to pack shoe boxes for Operation Christmas Child on November 21st. Remember, you do not have to be an athlete to attend or join FCA as a member. First lunch FCA will meet in Building 13, Room 204. Second lunch FCA will meet in Building 8, Room 030.
Epsilon Nu Gamma will be meeting after school this Thursday, November 14th.
If you need volunteer service hours, join the Bioscience students Saturday, December 7th, manning the water stop outside OUC Half Marathon. An informational meeting will be held in Mrs. Demon's room, 12-004, this Thursday after school.
OHS Betas will be holding a fundraiser at Mad Hatter's Pizza next Monday, November 18th from 5 to 9. Table reservations can be made now by calling ahead. Tables are reserved on the hour.
There will be an interest meeting for track and field on November 14th at 2:30 in the Commons. The meeting should last about 15 minutes. Visit athletics to get your white card and join us this season. See Coach Tibbetts in the Media Center with questions.
The faculty versus alumni softball game is tomorrow at 6 p.m. Tickets are $5. You can buy a ticket from any softball player.
Red Apple Dining will be serving up a Thanksgiving meal on Thursday with a menu that includes turkey, cranberry sauce, and mashed potatoes and gravy. Don't miss out.
Hey, what's up, Betas? I'm Joseph.
And I'm Michaela, and this is your Beta Buzz update.
Last week, 175 new Betas were inducted into the OHS Beta chapter. We continue to be one of the largest clubs in the state and nation. Great job, Betas.
Seniors, the National Beta Scholarship application is now open. A link has been provided on eCampus and via text from Ms. Shea. The deadline is January 22nd.
For those interested in competing and attending this year's state convention in January, see Ms. Shea for more information. The national convention will be held in Fort Worth, Texas in June.
The Dreams Drive finished last Friday, and now the new and gently used book collection has kicked off. Project Bookstorm will continue until next week. Clean off your bookshelves and bring in your old books, as long as they're in great shape. For every 4 softcover books, you earn 1 point, and for every hardcover book, you earn 1 point.
Stenstrom Elementary's Winterfest will be Saturday, December 7th from 10 to 3. More info will be sent through text any campus.
Relay for Life has not officially kicked off yet, but OHS Beta has already raised more than $1,000 of their $8,000 goal. This year, Josh Joy and Tiffany Howard will be leading the OHS Betas on our quest to reach the lofty goal, while Cameron Isler and Lauren Lees continue to assist our team. They will be chairmen for the entire Oviedo Winter Springs Relay event, which will be held at OHS on Saturday, April 18th. Every club is encouraged to get a team together and start raising money for this worthwhile cause.
And lastly, OHS Beta will be assisting with the Asian Lantern Festival to be held at the Brevard Zoological Park in Sanford. There will be more information to come. Understand, this is an ongoing event beginning in December through the middle of January. This will be an excellent time to earn points and for many Betas to have an opportunity to work.
That's it for now, Betas.
And as always,
have a Betatastic day.
That's all we have for you today, Oviedo.
Have a great day and stay warm.
And as always,
go Lions!